Brickmaniacs, are you ready for another episode of Brickmania TV?
Sitrep edition.
That's right.
Cool. What do we want to talk about first, Dan?
Well, hell. We have this giant thing sitting here. You can't. We've been. You guys have been seeing this for weeks now, in the background and on the table. We haven't talked about it. This is the War Rig. War Rig. It's a massive model made by our designed by our own Cody.
Like massive is an understatement.
Yeah, I think it's the biggest yet. I think the only thing that we've done that's bigger, maybe the MH-47 Chinook. If you count the blades, is probably bigger.
I don't know if that counts.
Yeah, but otherwise this is a massive. We've been calling it the War Pig around here.
Right, it's huge.
So yeah, it's the War Rig. They're available for sale right now. They're selling fast, like selling like crazy. So get it while you can, because it's so massive, probably not going to be able to make more of this.
Right. So there's the full review video.
Yes, it's separately.
Separate video.
Yeah, separately.
Link in the description.
Yeah, like, comment, surprise.
And surprise!
Surprise, yeah! Subscribe on that one. Yeah.
Please don't surprise us.
What else we got? We got something related to this.
War Boy!
Yes.
Link at the side of the package. So first of all, you get this nice, fancy package here. That's cool.
Collector's edition.
Beautiful background graphics.
Let me open this up. Boy.
There we go. Look at that. So we have some textured printing on the torso there.
Love the steering wheel too.
Yeah, with some. The steering wheel has a cool printed kind of a skull insignia there.
I think the camera guy.
Custom steering wheel design is designed by the camera guy actually. So he's like, hey, I figured out a way to make a cool steering wheel with the thing on it. He's missing a boot.
Because that's what happens when you're
when you're out in the wasteland. Just don't have access to good shoes, I guess.
Yeah, when the guy that you're ripping the boot off is fighting back.
custom face printing.
Custom everything.
Custom everything.
I like the 3D printing. He doesn't have tattoos. He has brand. He's branded.
Yeah.
So that's raised printing on him. That's cool.
So in the inspiration character for this had an engine tattooed or branded onto his chest, and on this one the artwork that I use is based off of the old school Technic. What are those called? Just the engines on those on Technic sets.
Hey Cody, can you grab us War Boy's car?
Ooh.
Is it over there? Ooh. So I don't think anybody's seen this. You might have seen it for just a split second in the video, but we also have something. This car.
Ooh, look at this. Cody says hi.
So you may recognize this from the video. This is War Boy's car, and the instructions for this are going to be a bonus feature that will be in the next Builders Magazine. So I just want to let you guys know that you will be able to build this. So if you get War Boy or even want to make your own, you'll be able to make this car and reenact scenes.
Yeah. Have we talked about the Builders Magazine?
No, but we will. We'll talk. We're just hinting about that because it's coming next month. Actually, later this month. Is it? No, it's in March.
March.
Coming in March will be the first of the new issues.
Yes.
So it's like totally redone. Builders. It's not going to be the Builders Zine anymore
right.
because it's actually going to be a magazine.
So we're switching to more of a quarterly format.
Yeah. It'll come with instructions. Quarterly. You're going to have to pay for it. It's not going to be free anymore. We'll probably do some introductory offers.
Sure.
But you know, for the first issue, but after that, you'll have to pay for it.
So, cool.
Yeah. Awesome. You guys are gonna go crazy when you see what's in there.
That's a cool set. Cool little build. Moving on.
Yes. That's enough. We've already wasted too many bits.
Some restocks. Is this restocks?
They're actually new. So well, the French guy. The only way this is French World War I. You could only get him. He's double sided. For everybody keeps asking if our figures are front and back.
Yep.
World War I French guy. He only previously came with the French 75 cannon.
Yep.
We have Russian. This is first time ever for Brickmania.
World War One
Russian front and back print would be great with the moles in the gaunt. And then you have the World War II. We call this the Stalingrad Russian.
Yep.
We have this guy back. He's just front and back print. Used to have to buy him with the gun. Now you can get it just a standalone figure. Trying to keep it easy and cheap for you guys.
Cool.
So cool. That's it for new releases. But we have this. Here you can talk about
but,
these. These are your babies.
But or and.
No all ands right. or buts.
No ands or buts. So we have two new sticker squad packs that we have released here. So it is the Marines and the Airborne from World War II. And you get enough stickers for 9 guys in both of these packs. And I actually put together a few examples here.
Do you get the minifig Dan with it?
Minifig Dan. Well, maybe not. Well, I guess, who knows.
That'll be another sticker pack, I guess.
So the front, obviously, are the Marines, just shown with a whole bunch of different configurations. And in the back, you have the airborne. Just really a lot that you can do.
Just to clarify, you don't get the printed helmet stickers.
No printed helmet stickers. Yeah. Those are, maybe one day we'll release those standalone, but.
The helmet, yeah.
We'll see.
When we have another printer.
So this is just an example of what you can do with these stickers.
So these are the latest squad packs. From this point on, we'll be releasing two new ones a week. Some of them might be variations, because of course you can do some of these stickers would fit on different colors. So there will be variations in the future. But at least two minifig squad packs a week, unless there's something else that's another type of sticker pack that comes out that same week.
Cool.
All right. So
those are the stickers.
Yep. Those are stickers.
I just dropped something. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
What'd I drop?
Part of the restocks.
Okay. You want to do restocks then?
Might as well, I guess.
Might as well.
Before you throw them all off the table.
Okay. First off.
So go for it. It looks like we have the World War II Fallschirmjäger figure.
Nice.
So the Fallschirmjäger is back, comes with this little display case. This printed display stand. That's going to be the new norm for premium figures, is these printed display stands. So, but he has custom printed helmet, custom on both
with
sides.
Some texture the lugs on top of that helmet.
Oh yeah, yeah. And he has custom. He's just an amazing all around character.
Yes.
So, get him now, because last time we had him, they sold out like the same day, I think. So hopefully they'll stick around a little bit longer.
A little bit longer.
What else we got?
What else? We have this and this.
Oh, well, so this was easy. Spec Ops crate. You got the printed crate with the biohazard stuff in it. You have the brick arms. It's the bomb, the time bomb.
Yep.
What is it? That's the.
What do we have here?
The machine gun. It was the one from the when we built them at World War Brick.
The Modcom.
It's a Modcom fuse.
Fused.
Yeah, and then that fancy German one, which we can't say the name, and a M21 scoped. Sniper rifle?
Yeah.
Nice. Anyway, that's back. That's the Spec Ops crate, back for a limited time. Got some mini micro tanks. Looks like we got the KV-1 back in stock for your German, or Russian heavy, sorry. And the Martyr III, your German tank destroyer. How fitting. Russian tank, German tank destroyer. So get those while they last. By the way, there are a ton of new micro tanks coming. So the old ones are gonna kinda go away. So if you're thinking about delaying, dragging your feet, getting into the micro tanks, start getting your armies now, because some of these older ones will disappear forever. So,
okay.
Last things, contest.
Contest, which one? Giveaway winner?
Oh, wait, there's more.
More restocks.
More restocks, holy crap.
Oh gosh, so much stuff.
Right, didn't even think about this one. U.S. Army Jeep, this is sort of your, we call this the beginning builder Jeep. It's like an indestructible, kid-friendly Jeep. Kid-friendly budget price too.
Just like in real life.
Right, yeah, almost, well. I know some people who've destroyed Jeeps, trust me, they're not indestructible. What else we got? French 75.
French 75.
Cannon, yep. So that's been restocked in case you need some fire support for your French forces in World War I. And the FNA Interceptor, how appropriate. Look
kind
at
of
that.
To go with that same universe.
There's a theme
maybe
going on.
Maybe a slightly different eras, but same universe.
Like different eras.
Yeah, this is
Yeah.
You know,
it's classic apocalyptic future.
Classic apocalyptic future.
All right, now I think we can go on to the contest winners, which everybody's the only reason why they're watching is to see the contest, right?
Uh huh.
So,
contest winners or
contest
new
winners?
Stuff?
Next week's
prizes. Let's do that first.
Next week's prize. Ooh, look at that.
Look
at that crazy mashup.
I pulled together this crazy guy from the print shop. A little bit of everything on this guy. I think that's the new Russian artwork. World War I is on the front.
What is that helmet, though?
It's a whole mix of stuff.
Right. So the gun is a orange hot minigun. So he's been firing that gun so long it's turned orange.
It actually is cool to mix that with the standard.
Yeah, I like to put
minigun.
That
you put
on
the orange end on it as if he's firing like crazy.
So Anvil and Forge, you get one of those.
Yep.
One of the few remaining copies left of the Brickmania tool collection, workshop collection.
And you get an awesome German infantry squad pack.
Yep, this is a sticker sheet. If you haven't tried these yet, you're gonna love them.
So, you will,
yes,
guaranteed.
Super easy, way easier than the decals, and they look actually better.
Sure.
Yeah, well, part of it is, okay.
Tell your friends.
All right, so that's next week's prizes. In order to be eligible, you won't win necessarily, but you'll be eligible to win, is you hashtag Brickmania on Instagram,
Facebook
and Twitter. One of those three or all, if you have
or all access. So the prizes, as we went over on the last episode, are the lathe, another custom print, whatever. What do we call these guys?
It's just random mashup.
Random mashup.
It's a test print. Basically, test when we're getting ready to make a batch of guys, we'll have to throw in some guys at test print. That's where it's from.
And a Browning machine gun crate with machine gun.
And the winner is...
Here, you read it. You read it. I don't want to slaughter the name.
World War Mock.
World War Mock!
Let's slaughter that
name. Okay, that's pretty easy.
Yeah. So World War Mock, you have won. We will put your handle on.
And he had a submission. Do you have a picture?
World
is
War
it,
Mock.
Is it panning across the screen right now?
It is awesome.
That is
Look
a
at
nice
that.
Pan. And the mock is cool too, that World War Mock. Good job.
Awesome. Thank you.
That's it?
No. So we still have some clearance stuff. We have a special section. We left it. We were going to remove all the clearance stuff and I was going to take it and hoard it for myself, but we're leaving it up for a little bit longer. There's a few items left on the clearance section. Get at it. They're between 25 and some things are even up to 50% off now at this point. So check it out at the special section at brickmania.com. Also, reminder, go to the stores. The stores have stuff that we do not have. If you live in the Chicago area, you live in near the Twin Cities, or are going to be traveling to those areas soon, stop by the Brickmania stores. We have stuff for sale that you will not find. It's been sold out online forever and ever and ever.
Cool. All right, that is the episode. For more information, check out brickmania.com. Thank you very much for watching, and be sure to like, comment,
and surprise! Subscribe.
I guess. Do both. Surprise us in some way. No, don't do that. That's asking for trouble.
I quit.
Like, comment, and
taking
surprise.
Taking this with me, though.
Comment, like, and subscribe.
We will have another giveaway at some point, so make sure you tell your friends to like, comment, and subscribe, too.
Okay.
Big giveaway.
Big.
Milestone. The million subscriber giveaway.
Thank you for watching.
Yeah. All right. Enjoy your Monday.